near Holly Beach, August 26, 2020. Hurricane Laura, Category 4, coming in. A couple hundred miles over there, out there. Coming at us here. We're in Lake Charles on a parking garage. Too dangerous to be near the water, obviously. Tim Marshall's there, Scott Peak. We're at the hospital here. Storms headed that way too. Looks like there's an embedded HP supercell. It's got some rotation in it. It's coming towards us right there. I need to focus on that. There might be that tornadic supercell going by. Check out those boundary layer rolls showing up there. Right there, see that? That tornadic supercell just went by too. Incredible.
the eye wall soon.
Pressure's dropping. 986. That's the altitude in feet, by the way. There's the storm. Just made landfall near Cameron at about 12:45. And we're just about to enter the eye wall right there. This is going to get, this is it. This is category 4 hurricane stuff. This is where it gets real.
eye any second here.
Pressure variations there when a mini swirl or something goes by.
Location. Still windy in here, unless the ice tilted. There's no calm, but the rain completely stopped. We're in the eye. I know the eye is always, the wind continues at the surface, but the loft is probably clear. There's a little low deck of clouds out. But we're in the eye technically, so. The golden nugget, you can see that.
Yeah, we're obviously in the eye here, on the edge of it, actually. It's a crazy first half. Look at the second half, it's going to be coming in soon, too. Wish it was daytime, you'll probably see blue sky peeking. I saw some stars peeking through earlier.
Thank you.
head right off.
Yes, it would. We were out here when that thing came flying, the one right flying down the neck. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
fire there or something. Smoke goes over here. I don't know if this is toxic enough. Leaving Lake Charles area. It's coming at 9 a.m. August 27th. Just east of Lake Charles right now. I don't know what the official rating of that hurricane was. I'd say high end F3, maybe Cat 3 damage in some places there. The storm was about 20 miles inland.